time I talk about eating a cat,
able to observe a small part of outer space around us. Same in the other direction. Let's call it inner space, or the subatomic cosmos. Life forms could not only exist in foreign galaxies, but also in subatomic dimensions far beyond our microcosmic horizon. Because size is relative.